Yo, what's up everybody? Thank you for tuning into the Couch Meet the Corpse channel again. My name is Andres, and today we're going to be checking out the first official trailer for Netflix's Resident Evil. Okay, we're back with Resident Evil, and a month later we have an official trailer for Resident Evil, Netflix's Resident Evil. And to be honest, that little teaser that we got a month ago didn't look too bad, honestly. Like, at least this look of it, like the graphics and all that other, like the color filter and stuff like that, it didn't look bad at all. It looked pretty good, honestly. It didn't look cheap, like how a lot of the other shit looked, and the zombies look good. But the only thing is, like, after rewatching the teaser a couple times, I was like, man, this doesn't look like Resident Evil, though, you know? Like, the environment and all that stuff like that is leaning kind of towards like the Mila Jovovich movies. Which I hated when we're in, but that aside, quality wise it looked pretty decent. And I mean, hopefully the story's good, and like, I'm gonna treat this series as like a total new property with some of the characters, because I feel like that's what they're doing from what they've told us in like some of the articles and stuff, is like based on Wesker's kids and all that. So I don't know if in the books or anything like that, in comics, if Resident Evil does have comics, if they had any of those storylines, but Wesker having kids, I think that was never a thing in Resident Evil. We'll see how that plays out. But yeah, let's just check this trailer out and see what they cooked up. All right, and play. All right.
They said the world would end in 2036. But they were wrong. The world ended a long time ago.
Alright.
Umbrella, a company besieged by a scandal, is now trying to reinvent itself.
See what I mean, though? It doesn't look bad, though, like the quality of the show.
The old Umbrella made mistakes. The things we're working on today, they're gonna change the world.
That's never a good smile, like evil ass smile like that. What the fuck? We have a problem. Giant fucking mutated caterpillar.
The T virus.
Ooh.
The T virus can make monsters. Billions will die.
Everyone, keep your mouth shut.
Ooh, the spider. That's kind of cool. Oh, damn, the liquor looks good.
Fuck.
Yikes. Zombies look pretty good. Oh, shit. No. Oh. Is that one of the tyrants? Yeah, man. It doesn't look bad, man. It doesn't look like Resident Evil, like any of the games. But it has its own uniqueness to it, I feel like, that I'm not opposed to, honestly. It looks good, man. I'm gonna go into this with an open mind, honestly. But yeah, like this, like quality wise, it looks pretty damn good, man. I can't even lie. The liquor looks pretty good. The filter, I like the filter, man. I like the cinematography and the choice of colors they use. Zombies look pretty good. And I also like that they're incorporating some of those weird things from the games, like that big ass spider. And I don't know if the game had a caterpillar, but a big ass caterpillar, which that's funny as hell. but yeah, like the games had some of those weird moments too, like, you know, that giant crocodile, big ass snake from the first game, you know, like a whole bunch of different creatures that the T-Virus affected, you know. So I like that they're adding that aspect to this show. Live action Resident Evil hasn't been all that great for me, honestly. I don't know any of them that I liked, honestly. So maybe this might be the first one that I like. I'm definitely gonna give it a shot, and I honestly hope that it's good. Like, it has a good story, has good action, good character moments. That's all I wish for, man. If they're not gonna be following the games, then all I wish for is just them to create an interesting story that has, you know, cool ass action that's gonna be like visceral and crazy and and dope and unique. So that's all I hope for in this show, honestly. But yeah, like always, everybody, I appreciate you tuning in. And if you stayed this long into the video, consider giving it a thumbs up. I would appreciate that a lot. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below, and let's talk Resident Evil. But yeah, like always, everybody, I appreciate you tuning in. And until we meet again on the next video, peace.